Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, good day, whatever the case may be, wherever you are, whenever you are listening, welcome to the verse of the day here on Cross Comics on this June 30th, 2022. Wow, 6 months, a full 6 months has passed since 2022 has started. It's slightly better, yay. At the beginning, but God be praised, no matter what. Anyways, the verse of the day comes from today, Galatians chapter 5, verse 1. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Stand firm then, and do not let yourselves be burdened again by the yoke of slavery. And of course, I believe slavery here in this instance is being a bit more metaphorical, you know, because we being a slave to sin, a slave to our desires and stuff like that, or spiritual type slavery or emotional slavery, not physical slavery, you know, and because those types of slavery, you know, like emotional, spiritual, and all that, we can go back into so easily by things we do. And Christ has set us free from this, so we don't have to be in bondage to our normal self, our sinful selves, you know. But through Him, of course, you know, that we need to stand firm against, you know, whatever, you know, we struggle with. And we can do that. Yes, sometimes it's hard. But we can, and we can overcome, because we have been made more than overcomers by Christ. And, you know, yeah, we're free, but, you know, it's not, we're also not free to be jerks and stuff like that, you know. We can, but, you know, that's part of being, I think, under the slavery, being a jerk, you know. We're free to be good guys, you know. Free not to be weighed down by whatever that makes people jerks. And, yeah, sure, from time to time we can all be idiots or jerks, you know. I'm not talking about those momentary lapses for people. I'm talking about an ongoing pattern. So not much else I can think to say, you know, just don't let yourself get pulled back in. And I know it's easier said than done. Just, you know, keep a watch out for your behavior. Are you going back into old patterns or not? So I guess with that, I will say adieu. Thank you for listening here to Cross Comics Verse of the Day, and we'll catch you all later. Bye for now. God bless. Love you all. Have a great and wonderful day. Love you all.
Thank you for watching the Verse of the Day. Hopefully you liked this. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe, share. Also, we have a playlist for a bunch of Verses of the Day that we've done over the years. And if you enjoyed this, check out our other Bible-based program. Hope you like them all. Thank you for tuning in. Bye for now. God bless.